And James will be up on stage first, shortly explain to you how to get through the check line, give some good cowboy things. But for right now, would you please put your hands together and welcome out the Flying Gunfighters!
We're back and we're back.
Boy, oh boy, is it ever good to be back in Bonita City.
Bonita City.
Yeah.
Bonita City, the town that's absolutely too dumb to die.
Yeah.
Thank you, Mayor.
Yeah. Thank you.
Folks, these are the dope. Yeah. Need a little help on them. Hey, Will, I know we're in Bonita City, but this town, it don't look the same to me, not like it did last year after that big ruckus weekend.
Yeah, no, I think you're right. I think they went and patched up all them bullet holes we put in the walls last year.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, they sure did a good job.
Not bad, not bad.
Hey, you think we'll run into that big green old sheriff here last year?
I hope not. He sure was big. Yeah. And did you notice he had a big old bright shiny tin star pinned right to his chest?
Yeah. Did you notice?
What's that?
He didn't even have a shirt on.
Oh, yeah.
He didn't look better on that one. Yeah. Hey, Will, you know, we might ought to practice our fancy draw and shoot in case we run into him.
That's a good idea. You got a target we can shoot at?
Right down there?
Yeah.
How about that nice young couple with that family that's later? Let them know what they get for... How about that little low-slung sports model there?
Yeah. First position.
Yeah, here we go. Count to three. One, two, three.
Yeah.
Oh! Boy, that feels good. Yeah. Loosen up that trigger finger?
Yeah.
Sure does. You know what though, Will?
What's that?
All that shooting and all that trigger pulling has made me powerful and thirsty.
Yeah, partner, I'm parched. Why don't we go up there to Sydney's sweet shop and get us a cold sarsaparilla?
Why not?
Come on, walk this way.
Wait. Yeah, I can do that.
Hey, over here and get something
to drink? No problem. Oh. Bucky shot a red eye.
Get out!
Hey!
Get out!
What? Shot a red eye.
Get out!
How about that saltine? Boy, that gal right there.
Yeah, she needs to find her happy place.
Yeah. Still be the sheriff around these here parts.
Matter of fact, I am.
The sheriff.
Just a guess, though. Just a hunch, I'm thinking you must also own at least part of the donut shop. That's pretty funny.
That's funny. I like that.
Donut shop.
What are you laughing at, big boy?
What's that?
Last time you got on the scales, it said, get off, one at a time.
Hey.
And your old buddy flopped on you minutes. So everything's pretty funny, don't you?
Yeah, we do.
I'll tell you this, how funny I think you are. Just for that, I got some good news for you, boy.
Yeah?
Yeah. And I got some bad news.
Well, why don't you just hit us with the bad news first?
Bad news is, I'm going to get both of you. Until sundown, get out of my town.
Sundown. Yeah, well,
Might as well hit us with the good news there, Sheriff.
Yeah. Good news. I just saved a load of money on my car insurance by switching over to Geico. Run down.
Yeah, whatever.
Well, that's sure gonna mess us up.
Yeah.
I had a whole bunch of stuff I wanted to do in town today.
Me too.
Hey, Will, you know what I think?
No, what do you think?
I think we ought to just go ahead and grab the money and get out of town while the sheriff ain't looking.
Yeah.
Excuse us, folks, we're committing felony. All right, get the money!
The sheriff!
Thinking tonight of sweet Rome. across the ocean of blue. Fair blows the wind across these mountains, blowing my love back to you. My wife.
Dawn will come and you'll be on your way. That ain't as easy as it looks.
Aren't you supposed to jump?
Anyhow, how about maybe a couple of them DVD bins is my very favorite. Ooh, that felt good. I'm gonna do another one.
Oh, don't do it. You ought to see it from back here. Don't ever do that again.
You know, I just got this here duck call from a cousin down there, cousin Si, down there in Louisiana.
Yeah.
I think I'll give this thing a try, see if it even works.
Mountain.
I'll spend my days in New Mexico.